Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to talk to you a little bit about what is an ISP. An ISP is an internet service provider. This is a company that's going to provide for you an account by which you can connect to the internet. They usually charge you, a monthly fee, and that can range from about $20 a month to as much as $60 a month, depending on what type of ISP you're going with. Now, there's several types of ISPs. The two that you'll probably deal with most would be a dial-up ISP, which uses your computer's modem and calls a number on your computer to get you connected to the internet. That's typically not a very fast way of getting connected to the internet, but it is a much cheaper method than the other method I'm about to explain, which is high-speed internet. The other type of ISP would be a high-speed provider. They can be cable internet, DSL internet, or some of the types that people are talking about. There's also satellite internet. But these will allow you to connect at a much higher rate than you would with dial-up, but they're also more expensive. Basically, when I say connect at a higher rate, I mean that you can download web pages, download files, and get those displayed on your screen a whole lot faster than you would using a dial-up internet. Some of the big ones as far as dial-up internet or internet goes are, I guess the biggest that comes to mind is America Online, AOL. To get signed up with them, you would just go to AOL.com on somebody who already has an internet connection and write down their number and just give them a call and you can get signed up with them. For high-speed internet, there's a lot of major providers, Bell South, Charter and Comcast are the ones that that come to mind for me off the top of my head. But one thing to keep in mind for your high-speed internet providers is they're going to provide you a cable modem that gets you connected, and you have to have a cable connection to your house, almost like cable TV, except it's going to be giving you internet over your cable connection. My name's Dave Andrews, and I've just explained to you a little bit about internet service providers.